If someone tells you he's better fraud, he's lying. Michael Jordan is arguably the simplest performer ever, with an attempt below the common shootout of his career within the final minutes of important basketball matches. Stress situations like rolling back 1 point within the 11th hour of the match. A Harvard study found that creative teams working under extreme time pressure had significantly more projects rejected by management compared to groups that reported less stress within the book performing under the pressure of authors Henry Weisinger and Dr. J.P. Paolo Fry have shown that social pressure to place in situ a decent presentation or pressure to time to fulfill a deadline prevents you from working at your best. But if you learn to determine stress in a very new way, you'll be able to essentially make yourself proof against the fatal effects of stress for performance. Here are three ways to consider stress so you'll be able to perform to your full potential in after you feel stressed before a high-pressure performance. Quite 90% of individuals will tell you to remain calm and check out to relax, but studies show that when a presenter tries to quiet down before a show, he's more likely to prescribe the audience that presenter has low confidence and unconvincing. If you are attempting to relax once you're stressed, it doesn't boost performance. So what would be the precise opposite? When Adam psychologists asked students to urge excited once they felt stressed, that they gave speeches that were rated 17% more convincing and 15% more confident of the scholars who were asked to relax. In another experiment, when students were asked to urge excited before a giant exam, they scored 22% over the scholars who were directed to stay calm. The primary mindset which will cause you to resistant to the damaging effect of performance stress is that the explanation of the strain that's you're feeling stressed as arousal. Once you tell yourself that you simply are excited for it's coming, scientifically proven that it secretes more adrenaline than noradrenal and causing dilation of blood vessels in your lungs to expand, the results more oxygen to your mind and increased mental clarity. Once you tell yourself that I'm excited about your performance, mainly inject yourself with performance stimulants to assist fight the negative effects of a stress mindset. Number 2. Imagine you are a famous blogger and you have just received a book contract for $100,000 that your publisher tells you if you'll be able to sell 1 million copies of this book, the subsequent decade will cost $1 million but you have got to complete this book in 6 months. Good luck running a $1 million book on the road makes the project look more intimidating than it should be. If you're taking a re-evaluation at the factors that make the project seem important and break it down, you'll see that reading a book is like writing a bunch of vlogs in a very blog and so putting them together, not a scary hat. Correctly writing a blog post that you simply hope are read by 1 million people requires the identical amount of effort as running a blog post you wish 5 friends to read by taking a second step back and seeing the high-pressure situation more objectively. It may be seen sort of a less scary familiar mission, like this scene within The Wizard of Oz initially. The task ahead of you looks as scary as a mighty and powerful ounce, but if you look closely and appearance behind the curtain, you'll find something less intimidating, just like the old man presses buttons to make tricks if you're on the brink of type great quiz. Tell yourself it is not much different than taking a practice test. Research shows that salespeople who downplay important presentation and ask them to shoot with a customer make noticeably fewer mistakes, and salespeople who are reminded of the presentation are very important. After you first started in to induce more subscribers on this YouTube channel, the thought of making a video for thousands of individuals made my next video more important, which increased the pressure for the good thing about the video, but the pressure didn't actually help. It increased my procrastination and made it difficult to come up with video ideas with just if I noticed that the performance requirements of making a video for several thousand people are the identical as creating a video for some friends. The pressure has dissipated and that I can think clearly again. If you wish to cut back the results of creativity decompression mindset, embrace the second pressure mindset and compare what it takes to try and do something simpler and fewer frightening within the number 3 pressure mindset. Within the late 1990s, Greg Maddux was asked by a sports reporter to rate his performance after a winning match. Most baseball players were giving a cliched response, like my fastball today, or I stayed with him myself. but Maddox gave a somewhat original response. He told reporters, 73 out of 78 confused. Reporters asked him to elucidate, but Maddox explained that 73 of his 78 throws left his fingers the way he intended after the ball left his fingers. An irrelevant Maddox couldn't control whether the batsman was visiting hit the ball or whether his team was visiting win the match. So just specialize in what he says. Being an impact freak has made Maddox somebody 8 times before giving a speech. I focus very anxiously on what I can control, focused on controlling my breathing. I target maintaining a confident posture and specialize in the amount of times I've practiced speaking within the past few days. By that, specialize in the performance factors that I control. I find that I'm falling into a worry-free zone and forgetting the gravity of things when a golfer needs professional to pay $1 million upfront among the thousands of individuals escaping the strain of the instant by performing a pre-shot routine. A pre-shot routine could be a series of familiar actions they take before each shot they need complete control over. When the golfer focuses solely on executing his routine, then he can temporarily forget to what extent is at stake. The third mindset that creates you immune from harmful effects. Stress focuses on the factors you now control. If you place these three stressed mindsets together, you get three sentences you'll be able to say before each high-stakes performance to make sure your performance is as near your potential as possible. The three sentences are: I'm excited to perform it in a very way that's similar to it, so think about something simpler and fewer important, and I'll focus only on what I can control. And also, the main message I gathered from the performer fraught from authors Henri Kissinger and Dr. J.P. Paolo Fra. This book contains lots of scientifically backed stress solutions. I highly recommend this book to anyone who feels anxious, harassed. Many thanks for watching.